you want to send a message to someone on WhatsApp, then it is necessary to save the contact first, then you will be able to send the messages to that particular person. But honestly, that could be frustrating because you may not want every random person to be saved in your contact list. Worry not, there is a way, and in this video we will show you how you can send a message on WhatsApp without saving the number. For this, you can use the Message to Unknown Number app. It is available for both Android and iOS and super easy to use. To use this, go to the Play Store and download the app. You can also use the link given in the description below. Once you launch the app, along with country code, enter the phone number wherein you wish to send the text. Then tap on Send Message. Now you will be redirected to the chat room of the number on WhatsApp. And there you go. Now you can send your message to the unknown number. Isn't it super easy? Hope you found this video helpful. If yes, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.